All right, so we're into the screen, and suppose like we just want to implement a pop-up for this element. What we are going to do is, firstly, this button needs to be in a Slack. We will just make a Slack, and then based on this Slack, make sure you are just choosing the Slack, and after that you have to click on overlays and then fixed. Then we have a pop-up here, as you can see, but it is not visible as much as it is. So what we have to do is just to fill the color and make this color into 100%, and after that let's increase the Z index up to 10, and after that we have the pop-up here. And now what we want is just making a close button and as well as a contact form. So for that we will just make a frame here, suppose like something like this, and after that we will just move forward for feather, and then let's customize this thing, like it will be black, and then here it will be this icon, and the frame also needs to be in a stack. So after making a frame into a stack, we have to remove this frame, and after that we have to take this thing at here. That's all. So we have the icon, but we want this icon to be at the right side of the screen. So what we are going to do is just click on the stack, and after that from distribute go to the end. We have the button in the end. So what we are going to do is take this thing at here. Okay, it is too much large, so for that what I'm going to implement is width would be 95%. So from width I'll just choose the fit content. Okay, not fit content, it will be fixed, but relative. Okay, stack. Okay, it is not going here. Let's overlay. Yeah, it should go on the overlay, and here we have that that thing. So what we have to do, okay, let's move for this. Yeah, this is fine, and now we are going to use relative. And after that, let's suppose we can just use 95%, and let's align this thing at the center and just take this thing at the top. So yeah, that's all. And after that, let's also change the size of this thing, which is 32 pixel by 32 pixel, and we have to make this thing to be worked, that whenever it has been clicked, then it should remove the pop-up. So for that we will go into the interactions. So let's click on here, and then we can choose the close overlay and click. So yeah, that's all, everything is fine. All right, and after that we will need a form here. So for that let's just make a copy of this, and then let me see, here we have the button and here we have the stack. Okay, all right, it is fine. Let's choose this stack, remove this button, and after that let's hide this thing like something like this, and then click on the plus button, and then from form we can use this form. But here we have to use this one as a center. It should be in a center, and we can change the direction something like this, and as well as let's suppose we want a title here, so we can just take this thing out and place it at here and name it like connect with us. That's all. So basically suppose like I need some spacing here, so we can just simply increase some gap similar like to this, and let's also place a paragraph text as well as here and name it like "We will connect with you soon." That's all. And after that, we have to open the pop-up again from layers and then overlay, and we have to drag this thing at here. But this element needs to be go for this. That's it. And after that, we will just take care of this thing in the alignment, and let's also use this as a relative and fixed. So so if we just use something like this, then it would look something like this. So if I just click on the play button, after that, if I just click on get started, it shows me the pop-up. But the thing is, it is not much good. So how we can just fix this thing? Let's for now publish this thing and open this link for checking purpose. So as you can see, it has some issues. To fix this issue, we have color in the stacks. So basically suppose like this one, we have color for this stack. What we are going to do is just remove this thing. So let's make this transparent as well as this one. Okay, everything is fine. And after that, we will also add some animation here. So we will just click on the overlay, and from here, if I just preview this thing, as you can see, it goes really fast. So we have to make a time, like 1 second. It will take 1 second to work on. As you can see, it takes 1 second to move forward. Same for the closing one. We can make 1 second, and after that, let's also remove the effect which we have here, and let me see how it works. Okay, but still we have an issue, like when I click, then this thing appears very fast, and this one, this icon also appears very fast. So we have to also fix this thing. How we are going to do this thing, fix this thing? So basically what we are going to do is just simply use an appear and fade in, and it should be had some delay, like if we go here and easy, and then from here we can just add a delay like something like this, like around 0.5 seconds. And same for this one, appear effect, and then as well as this easy, and time will be this, delay will be this. Same for the exit one. Okay, let's just check the enter purpose, and after that we can just set for the exit one. Okay, as you can see, it is working fine. If I click on it, it goes up. And for now, let me see. Okay, yeah, we have the issue still. To fix this thing, what we can do is just click on here, and then from exit effect, we don't need any kind of delay. It should not have any kind of delay. And here we have lock. Unfortunately, we have to unlock this thing. We have no delay. It will go like 0.3 seconds. And after that, when it is getting enter, then it will have no delay. And as well as this one. Okay. Yeah. we will have a bit delay, and exit one should have no delay. Yeah, it is fine. Let's also customize this thing, unlock this thing, and then let's move forward like this. It should have no delay. Okay, it is maybe the enter one. Yeah, it is the enter one. So it should have some delays, and while exiting it should not have any kind of delay but have the time. So let's have a look. It works. Yeah, as you can see, it works fine. So based on that, it will work something like this. And let's also have a look into the tablet mode. Like here we have tablet, and if I just click on here, it needs to be, yeah, it is perfect, but we can just simply move this thing at here, something like this. For this we can also do the same. Yeah, so as you can see, it is break now, so we have to fix this thing. How we are going to fix this thing is simply use relative and use 100%. That's all. And after that, we also need to fix this thing. It will be filled and everything is fine. Yeah, but let's also use this thing at the top, similar like this. So let's publish this thing for checking purpose. Let's refresh this page. Okay, so we have the pop-up properly, and if we just go for inspect element and then as well as the screen mode, okay, it should go down, and then there should be a screen mode. Okay, or let's use something like this. Like if I just do something like this, and then I can just simply click on it, and then I have the pop-up. So yeah, this is how actually the pop-up works, but in phone it will work much more smoother, as I'm just recording this video, so that's why it is a bit laggy type of, but it is okay. For phone it would just work fine. So yeah, that's all. I hope you guys like this video. Please subscribe, and yeah, that's all. Thank you.